story of the old goat that came from far and far, in a little town in Kerry, where goats don't roam no more. It's about a man named Dylan, who coursed throughout the week, and how he was digging spuds one day when the goat to him did speak.
Are you digging them, Dylan? Are you digging them deep? Are you piling them, Dylan, in a great big heap?
I've been digging them, says Dylan, enough to fill a boat,
but I'd be digging them more if it wasn't for you, you great big ugly goat.
Now that goat was stealing Dylan's spuds for 20 years or more, and every time he saw him, Dylan cursed and raged and swore. He caught him in his titty patch one sunny Sabbath day, and as his curses lit the sky, the goat looked up to say,
are you digging them, Dylan? Are you digging them deep? Are you piling them, Dylan, in a great big heap?
I've been digging them, says Dylan, enough to fill a boat,
but I'd be digging them more if it wasn't for you, you great big ugly goat.
By and he heard old Dylan curse the goat and the spuds and the lard above for making all things worse. To hush the Lord in heaven on his way to mass that day, and he stood behind a shady branch, the good priest he did say,
are you digging them, Dylan? Are you digging them deep? Are you piling them, Dylan, in a great big heap?
I've been digging them, says Dylan, enough to fill a boat,
but I'd be digging them more if it wasn't for you, you great big ugly goat.
You could never tell Dylan was the priest that spoke to stop his blasphemy, and he stood behind a shady branch where Dylan couldn't see. And to this day in Kerry, in the town of Farron Fall, they still believe 'twas the goat that spoke whenever Dylan swore.
Are you digging them, Dylan? Are you digging them deep? Are you piling them, Dylan, in a great big heap?
I've been digging them, says Dylan, enough to fill a boat,
but I'd be digging them more if it wasn't for you, you great big ugly goat. Are you digging them, Dylan? Are you digging them deep? Are you piling them, Dylan, in a great big heap?
I've been digging them, says Dylan, enough to fill a boat, but I'd be digging them more if it wasn't for you, you great big